wonder if I can find why the Miss Yuka event didn't trigger. Because I believe I had everything I needed. I got everything. Sword. Shops and places, okay. Let's see, more and more iron. Who has that? 04 Geo. First and foremost, let me save this. Why is it not letting me save? I have no clue. It's not letting me save. Let me go back. I need to save before I do this. Just in case I mess something up. Supposed to put these, but I need to get that Bejeweled City, so Geo, there we go. SS Buccaneer. Alright, so hopefully this doesn't trigger anything, which is why I'm glad I saved. Because if it doesn't trigger anything, I could just get the Lorimar iron and go straight to making a sword. I'm getting hard. Whoa. Damn. So it does trigger an event. Hopefully I'm not messing nothing up. If I didn't need to come this way, then I would have been happy. If I could avoid it coming this way, then I would have been fine. I just need to find a shop. I think this is it. I'm just seeing if anything can happen. I'm just trying to get that, I'm just trying to get that iron. I just need to know what shop has it. Academy of Magic, they might have it. Let me talk to one of these, because they probably got, like, a secret shop somewhere. Here we go, lower my iron. Okay, so since I have that, I can go back to the title screen and come this way without triggering the event. I ain't gotta worry about triggering the event now. Twilight Zone, Dragon Princess. Oh, I'm supposed to go there next anyway. Oh, and I'm missing an event if I do this. Okay, so it's a good thing I restarted. It's because I gotta go back to the underworld to pick up Lark. Forest first, okay, so I can't, if I go to Geo, it's gonna trigger an event that I don't want. Alright, so we go to the White Forest first. I'll live with it. This would be a perfect time for me to get some skills for my knife. Thank you. vortex of death. Well, I'm doing this just to get some skills out. Turn this light off. Not order you to slay dragons for the sake of petty revenge. He's trying to make mana in it, take mana energy, the source of the world's power, for himself. That much I know. You are a fool. You do not see what happened to Dragona's return to the surface. I know, Sierra. What? If Dragona returns to the surface, then as his knight, I shall return with him. What are you trying to say? Please, Sierra, do not interfere. I'm a dragon, too, but my duty is to maintain order in the world, as my dragon master wishes. I can't allow anyone to disrupt the peace I strive to protect, not even my own brother. Stop, Sierra. A brother and sister must not shed the blood they share. Please tell me where the mana stone is kept. Do you mean I will spare you the same fate as the other two? Mind your tongue, Lark. Let's see, the man is sewing the straight down that path. Good dragon. Go, Lark. You will see the error in your ways. Soon, I shall soon be free. Go silver for ghosts. I have a plan. I don't know where it's here. If you fulfilled your duty, you need not to stay with me anymore. This is all I can offer you, Pain. See, you have been dragged into this conflict. You are now as much a part of it as we are. If Dragonus has not stopped, the entire world will suffer at his hands. I know it is a lot to ask, but you must not turn your back on this. It's none of my business. I wish to ask a favor. Show me your strength. Say what? Shoulder, as expected, you are exceedingly powerful. I want you to go after Lark. I will be fine, Sierra. You have to take Lark. Oh, wow. The Dragon Princess.